People talk about this idea of muscle memory, and really the memory's in the brain, but the brain knows what to do. And the idea is that you start over-attending. You bring in parts of the brain to control your movement that should just be left alone. And this essentially leads to poor performance.